Euskal Pilota, or Basque Pilota in English, is a ball game derived from palm game. Palm games have been around since antiquity and consist in hitting a ball over a net or against a wall. Palm game is the ancestor of tennis. There are a lot of similarities in terms of rules, such as one rebound, and the ball has to fall back within the limits of the cancha or court, otherwise it's falta. The point system is derived from palm games and pelota. First, players stand 60 feet from the net and get closer to it after each point they win. 15 feet closer after the first, another 15 after the second, which makes 30, and another 10 after the third point, which makes 40. The next point enables you to win the game. Palm games were a huge hit during the Middle Ages. It was so popular that it was forbidden to play except on Sundays. Strange, isn't it? But yet, there were a lot of dedicated courts all around the country. In 1505, you can find the first trace of a racket being used for palm games. However, the 18th century is the decline of this sport, and the French Revolution will lead to the disappearing of palm games almost everywhere except for the Pyrenees. People on both sides of the Pyrenees have never stopped practicing palm games, and this is how Basque Pelota was born in the 17th century. The 19th century is the century of innovations for pelota with the discovery of rubber. Basque pelota becomes more impressive due to increased speeds and higher rebounds. From this time on, pelota is played with a wall. In 1862 appears the chistera, a glove made of wicker. The glove becomes lighter and easier to handle compared to leather gloves.
C'est magnifique, on frappe la planche. Sorte lourde.
Depuis l'âge de 9 ans, oui, j'ai pratiqué le sport, mais j'ai commencé ici à Biarritz, donc j'habite un quartier, le quartier du Parmazon, où il y avait un fronton en place libre, c'est-à-dire c'est un fronton pas fermé comme celui-ci, mais en air libre, et j'avais vu jouer, j'avais dit à mon père, c'est ça que je veux faire, voilà, tout simplement, et puis il m'avait inscrit au club, et puis jusqu'à ce jour, voilà, j'ai toujours joué à la pelote, je joue encore aujourd'hui, j'ai joué aussi un petit peu professionnellement aux États-Unis.
Official rules for pelota are established in the 20th century by the International Board of Basque Pelota, and this will lead to the creation of different championships. In the 20s and 30s, Basque pelota thrives far from the Pyrenees, in Shanghai, in the French concession, especially thanks to sports betting. With the end of the French concession in China, pelota will move to the United States in casinos, and who better than Laurent to talk about it.
Il y avait des frontons avec une cinquantaine de joueurs et il y avait un système de jeu qui faisait que les gens pouvaient parier sur la pelote basse, sur la sesta punta, et l'époque marchait très 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 bien. Dans le Connecticut, il y avait trois frontons professionnels, juste au-dessus de New York, c'est le Connecticut. Et ensuite, les autres frontons se trouvaient en Floride, aussi, mais tout sur la côte est. Le boom, ça a été fin des années 70, début des années 80, ou même les années 80 jusqu'en 1988, où là, il y a eu une grève qui a commencé, puis ça a été le début de l'affaire, petit à petit. Les arrières ont des chistéras plus grands parce qu'ils vont privilégier la puissance. Les avant un peu plus petits vont privilégier le maniement. C'est-à-dire que souvent le but du jeu, c'est que l'arrière qui est au fond essaie de prendre l'avantage sur l'équipe adverse pour amener des pelotes d'attaque à l'avant. Et l'avant, lui, son boulot, c'est d'intercepter quelques pelotes et d'essayer de conclure les points.
Pala, or paleta, is another variation of Basque pelota, which is much more affordable financially and is easier to master. It is the most popular variation of this sport, and we will find out more about it in the second part of the video, with a challenge between Kazu and myself.
Ben and Kaz is in all these different social networks, so don't forget to subscribe in each because exclusive content everywhere. Share it. See ya!